the white. The southpaw Dos Anjos in the black trunks. We talked about needing to be fast starting tonight. Cerrone. Remember in the first matchup, Dos Anjos hit him with a hard right hook, and that changed the complexion of the fight. He lands early here.
Right away, Dos Anjos connected with that straight left, and that's a punch he used repeatedly against Anthony Pettis.
Leg kicks could be prevalent, Dom, both ways.
That low leg kick that Donald Cerrone just threw will keep him away from the power side of Dos Anjos. It's very critical that he uses that to set up his right hand and stay away from the power of Dos Anjos.
Nice knee to the body by Dos Anjos. Oh, hard body kick by Dos Anjos.
That body,
body shot got him. He's still in it. He's got to wait it out. Hopefully Herb doesn't stop it, but that body shot hurt very bad. And that kick is there every single time Dos Anjos fights. He has landed that on everybody. Donald's just waiting for it to dissipate. That's all he can do right now.
Cowboy is in all kinds of trouble.
He's in all, oh, he my goodness, he's stopping it.